We got old Ben with us today.
What's up?
And we got Jimbo.
As usual.
As usual.
Yeah. We got our first teal hunt out in Weimar. We went to another place last week and didn't see any. I drove up here to do some work and jumped about 30 off this pond, so hopefully we come back two or three at a time. We ought to do pretty good on that. But anyway, we'll see if they come back or just get some new ones in. It's very hot and sultry, real calm. Got a front coming down and a full moon, so a lot of things setting up good to get some birds here today, so we'll see.
Well,
that chemo gives me the dry mouth.
He's one tough cookie out here battling left and right and trying to kill another duck. And ain't seen the last of Jim Porter yet.
Not yet.
Well, we out here, it's September 22nd. Turned out to be a no-go, man. We just missed it by 1 week. There were 30 ducks sitting right out here a week ago. So, you're welcome, Ben. Come back anytime. So, we're just going to pick up a few decoys and get on back. Maybe try to do a dove hunt, hopefully. This rain holds off. So, hopefully it'll come about 4 or 6 inches of rain out here and have a nice full pond of water for regular season. So, we shall see. We'll keep you posted.
See all this right here? See all that coon tow moss right there? Man, it is thick. It don't look like it that much. But it is, man, it is. Whew. I could almost eat it myself. Look so good.
Ben Nikolai and Jonathan Porter picking up decoys.
Perfect depth for these hip boots.
Yeah, and ducks. There's a limit. I don't know how they'll cook up.
Yeah, they're going to be a little tough.
Easy to clean, tough to cook.
Hey guys,
talk a little louder.
It's about 7:30. We're out here at Weimar. Got all the decoys set. Hadn't seen a duck yet, but got my buddy Tyler with me today, so.
Morning.
Jimbo's on the camera, and everybody's feeling happy, 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 so.
Happy, happy, happy.
Yeah, so we're gonna be doing better when some ducks come in. There's a lot of hunters over in Eagle Lake, so should be some birds moving. We just got rained on a little bit, but had a rain jacket, so we come prepared, but now all we're waiting on is the ducks, so. It's the last teal hunt for us of the season, so hopefully we'll go out with a bang. Stay tuned.
Stay tuned. And here's the spread, all set up. Our professional, Johnny Porter. This is his 19th season of duck hunting. I got him started about 10. I started a little late at 14, but anyway, he can do it. We brought Tyler along. He's our expert shot. He put us to shame at sporting clays, but he knows this ain't sporting clays. But I have a feeling he can kill the ducks too, so. Anyway, this is the pond. We've been toward the east blind. Not much wind, a little bit of south wind. But all y'all know, wind don't mean much. It's just kind of calmish wind. It's pretty, and teal come in anyway they want to, but here's where they usually want to land. Right by this flapper. This is standard operating equipment. All we need is to come by to see that. He'll come right here, right in.
That race.
Show me what you got, Dad.
I ain't got nothing.
You got zero?
I've got zero.
I think that's the first time ever a group's come in. I've killed two and you've killed zero.
That's probably a first.
I got your back up, Jim. We got one down here.
You got one down there and we got two down here. Jim let me shoot all the birds. Let's see, that's why you put me on the left, Dad.
No, you put yourself on the left, did you?
Yeah, but I put the mojo on the right, so y'all had all the birds over there.
Yeah, Tyler, he got one. He got his one.
He got the one he shot.
Don't know the limit's three.